Hey guys, this is Bipin here. Welcome to the world of spatial information technology. In this video, we'll discuss how to import the ShapeFile into AutoCAD map 3D. Before importing into the AutoCAD, just keep two points in the mind. The first is the ShapeFile should be in projected coordinate system, and second, the unit of measurement. And both the information you will get into .prj file. Just open the file. See here, this is the coordinate system information, and it seems UTM zone 43N. It's a projected coordinate system, and this is the unit. See here, it's in meter. Once after getting these two information, go back to the AutoCAD, type the command UN, basically for units, and select the unit for the same. See here, here units is already selected, is in meters. Keep as it is, hit OK, and type the command again, map import, and select the save file. Right now I'm selecting test underscore GCPs, hit OK. See here, one window will pop up, and if you also want to import the attribute information of the save file, then go to the data panel, select the second option. See here, all the attribute information is listing here. Hit OK. OK. And just do zoom to layer. See here, your save file is imported into the AutoCAD map 3D. And if you want to see the attribute information of this save file, go to the properties and select any point. See here, these are the attribute information of this specific point, like feature ID, text string, X coordinate and Y coordinates. Alright, that's all for this video guys. If you find this video is really helpful for you, then don't forget to hit like, share and subscribe my channel. See you in the next video. Bye bye.